A former Cabinet Minister appointed by Prime Minister Shinzo Abe is taking fire for making a discriminatory remark in which he wondered why a geopolitician involved in a Congress is Africa could such black people. 小曽山元 WHO lost his post as regionalization minister in the Cabinet reappeared in August.Made the remark Thursday during a meeting with other members of the ruling Ibera Democratic Party in Kitakyushu. On Saturday, HE said HE would retract the remark if IT caused any misunderstanding. 山本 made the Thursday HE was talking about Asahi Komihara, AO HOUSEP member representing Fukuoka Prefecture, over the others long time a Congress is Africa.Fat I can't follow is his passion for Africa, 山本 said just before uttering the remark. 山本's office on Saturday denied the America intended to make a racial discriminatory remark. Addressing reporters in the city of Fukuoka on Saturday, 山本 said, I referred to the continent of Africa and wanted to indicate how hard he is working for Africa.I didn't say IT in the context of race or something of the sort, HE added. If my remark can cause misunderstanding, I would like to withdraw IT. In April, 山本 came under fire for calling museum curators a cancer that must be eradicated. HE utter withdrew the remark and appeased.